following behind the bus like that, eh? Cool. Where do you live?
Pemina.
You got a motorized bike? Why are you following like right behind the bus like that? Because what'll happen is if you get
just hit, going for a spin.
I know, but if he slams on the brakes, you're gonna get hit, and then you're gonna be either dead or someone's gonna come run you over behind. Okay.
Okay.
You can't do that behind buses like that. Okay. We can give you a ticket for that.
Okay.
Okay.
Do you guys want to pull over so we're not blocking traffic?
Sure, sure.
Just recording.
What's that?
Just recording.
Just recording what?
My ride. It's not my first rodeo, so I knew what I was doing. So.
I know. So yeah, you can't be out doing that because, like I said, we're driving right behind you. We could even hit you. Or like for sure, we could see, but other people aren't paying attention. And you were like this far away, like not even a foot away. Why do you want to go that fast behind the bike? Or do you find you want to bus?
I'm just riding my bike.
Okay. You can't do that because we could ticket you. Okay. Like following too closely, you're just like any other vehicle on the roadway. Even though you're on a bike, you can't be intoxicated on a bike, just like you can't be intoxicated in a vehicle, which you're not. But you can't do anything that a vehicle, like someone in a vehicle, does as well. Okay, and following too closely, we can give people a ticket for being in a vehicle following too closely. Same with on a bike. Okay, you got to understand that. Okay, it's very dangerous. Like it's extremely dangerous. Okay.
Okay.
Make sure you go get back home if you're saying you don't have curfew, but you've got lots of compliance checks, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right? Okay.
Okay.
Be smarter about it, okay?
Okay.